Hello and welcome back to Darkwood. We're on day 32, and I believe our plan was to explore the wreckage over here. Possibly some other things. I really feel like I had pliers around here somewhere that I could get. But the wreckage is a nice thing. I think we wrap that guy up, and then there's all this to someday get to. Pretty sure we're done with the elephants. What I recall, like, we have the oxygen tank, so we must be. And that's that. So, alright. Let's go on and get off to the edge of our things. Also, is that... Does it forget? Whatever. I'm not afraid anymore. Just meat. Just good old meat. Stick your hand in there. What could go wrong? I'm pretty sure I've been through here. Our evidence for this will be that. Door we repair. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I have definitely been in here. I looted all of it, though. What's going on here? Oh, there's a guy, and a lot of blood. Oh, he was being eaten by the thing. Okay. I don't remember if I put that together the last time. Homemade shotgun. Why not? No, don't repair stupid things. Don't waste time repairing stupid things. An excellent life lesson from Darkwood. Oh no, it's gonna rain. I hate when it rains. It's darker, and I think it tends to fog up, and it's harder to see what's what. So I guess I really want to go... What was that? Oh, okay, it's just the mushroom area. So let's go around. Yeah, there we go. I see it now. No. You can stay over there. That's the bonfire. No, I'm not opening that. Poisoned myself before, Reese. Come on, fine. Get over here. No, don't do that. Get over here. Oh, come on. There you go. That's how it should be. Take a few hits like a moron, and then it dies from my blood. Cause that's how this game works. Guess I've not been here. Where am I? Or at least I just left everything as is. Which I do from time to time. Oh no. Go do that. I might eat it. It's like armor or something, right? I can afford that, I think. Just to... And endurance! Also armor. I think it's a perk, isn't it? I still haven't used these as much. I should try chameleon. Just to, like... Maybe banshees. Seems like a good fit for banshees. Just sit in the corner. I wonder if it cares about whether or not I'm looking at it. If I remember right, the wreckage is a... I'm not gonna find the entrance now. Is that how it's gonna be? Pretty sure it's like a hole in the water, right? Where is this? Where am I? Is this? Looks like a thing. village? No, too far away. What is this? Stop raining. Oh no, I just was inside. Inside something. Oh no, there's not really anything over here, it seems. Maybe a flashlight would help, but I literally don't see anything. It's just an empty piece of house. How do I get over there? Is this body? Another starved body. Really cool if some of these were other players. Just a little tiny alcove. Just a tiny one. It's fine. That thing already, so. What is that? Are those bones? Let's just ignore that question. Get over there. I'm out here. I don't know. There's gotta be a way, right? Is it just gonna rain all day? It's gotta let up sometime. Oh, here we go. Here's something. Where does this go? Here. doors appear like that. Alright, well, we've got that in here. So... okay. Well, that makes it easy. Damn it, music! Why did I change lighting again? Huh. Corpse. What is this photo of? War camp with a child. And something burning in the ground, I guess. That was burned in the war, I think. Was it pulled over the entrance like that? Is that the only thing there is to do? I guess so. Makes this more stressful than anything else. But just over here. Yeah, get around the trees first. Blood will kill you, haha. I think there are three, right? Ah! Okay, there are additional three. Oh, come on. Whack. I think it just grows thick and then, yeah. I don't think there's anything out here. It's been missing the point. So okay. Out here. One in here? I guess it came from the corpse? Did I loot the corpse? I think I avoided that, didn't I? Oh, it's a light that turns on here. Yeah. Oh, what could go wrong? It's just some meat? Oh, this thing has been used. Okay, that's why I haven't bothered carrying it. I'm not super persuaded in the value of my inventory, but it is what it is. Is that it? We're almost out of daylight? Where are those skeletons that were pushed up? Is this where they were? I don't know. I never saw anything. It's too coincidental that there are three of them. Plus the one in the thing. I know. So in the daytime that we have left, let's see if we can find where the pathway to the helicopter is. Is this the thing? this a thing? No. What's that? Is this where I should be going? Oh. Here we go. Well, I think we found it. Can I drop a marker? I guess I have this. I don't know. There was the thing that I could drop. I thought I had that one. Hold on. Do I not have... maybe that is what it does. I thought I had something that let me drop a body part. Navigate to it. Trees. Evil trees. I'm not gonna bother, my inventory's full. Okay, this is the... So if I just go under the thing, we should be fine. I should be running a lot further than I have been. Because I have that. Oh, and do I keep my better breath until I actually run out? Okay, well, we're here with more than enough time. So we should have enough time to do some tidying up before we don't have enough time to do that. Silly weird-ass radio. Bullets to drop off. No. Medicine stuff? I think I do. I did not intend to grab anything. And of course he dropped it. Drop that in there. I thought I had an extra... I guess that's an extra pill. Whatever. I'm not gonna bother with it. Then... that stays here. That seems more appropriate. I got a bunch of nails for you. Got some rocks for you. Which one's that? That one is for one of these upgrades that I can't get anymore. Sharpened, where I need 4. So actually, I don't think I needed any additional rocks at all. But, so it goes. Armor. I wanted to have some kind of armor. Reservoir. And I want to have some of these, just in case. Can I make one? What do I need? More tape. I still need more tape. Holy crap. I need like 4 more tape, too. We've got an hour. That can go. Where did it go? It is 8, right? Yes. And gas. I'll just slip that in there. No worries. Alright. Let's go wander off. Be ready to do what we need to do. We should probably top off at some point, too. 7:30? 45 is probably good. Enough time to duck in and... it's too dark. I don't want to be out here. Let's see if we'd gone with 45. It would probably have been fine. No worries. No major worries. Matches get put away somewhere else? Are the matches... matches in here? 50 matches? Where'd the matches go? There they are. Never mind. To be honest, I'm not really sure. Is that have I been carrying that the whole time? Guessing this is a safe area. Safe as it gets. Oh, come on. No. Leave it alone. What? Oh, you faked me out, huh? That's how I lose. I don't know why I did just switch to that. Oh god, no. I just want to repair this. Can I not repair that? It's all here. No, don't do that. I don't know exactly why, but I don't think it's good. Don't do that. Is that it? Piece of shit. How did I even... Maybe I should fix one of these and just put it over that. Just like, finally. Banshee would be really terrible right about now. I think that's the funny part about this, where it's like... There's a second one, isn't there? Aren't there two of you? Didn't I kill two of you? Oh, there we go. Just weren't as overlappy as I thought. I'm pretty sure that if you just leave them out, they don't age... Where? What? What? No! Leave that alone! Leave it alone! Through there. I gave up. Okay. No, you just came in. You got a friend, apparently. Ow. Oh. Oh, hi. Okay. Oh, come on. Everything. At least I have a lot of nails and wood. What would I be without it? What is this game but the wood nails game? I'm gonna break down this anymore, do they? They just always go for the windows. I guess it's because they can see through those. But I think I've tried putting stuff in front of that, and it doesn't seem to really make any kind of difference. I should at some point try to actually, like when I see this being near dead, set this on fire, see what happens, see how much it helps, if at all. This one's going to die and I'm going to be sad. I will miss you. wardrobe. We have been such close friends this whole time. Alright. I know there's two nights worth in here, but I've got four cans. Might as well. Bother with like specifically topping off. Just here's a whole can, good enough. Alright, what can we get? Well, we've got a bunch of stuff to give you. If I can go and actually go find it. Oh, yeah, we lost our armor. Hooray! I do want tape. It seems. I think we're actually kind of good on everything else for now. Yeah. This is all I need right now. Cool. I'll come bring you more gifts soon. Gifts is incorrect, but I know what I mean. Let's build a spare one, because we can afford to right now. Cool. And that's... yeah, I'm not gonna need this anymore. So this all just goes into the undead. I mean, I think I can't do anything with that other than this. So I guess you will be allocated because you can be. And this is not enough tape to actually build the thing because this is all the other allocated tape. I really feel like there's pliers in one of those ruins or something that I had left as a to-do and I've forgotten about. Really tempted. It's probably going to actually take me less time to just run over there and do it than to try to see where in one of the old videos it shows up. Seriously, it probably will be more time effective for me. I don't know about for you. That's a separate question. Let's repair this, I guess. I should have a repair fund. Repair fund. Hooray. One. What is all this going to again? This is that middle one, where there's three and one, and yeah, this one's doing fine. Right. I just need to upgrade the thing. I have an axe fund. Which is missing what exactly? Just two more tape. Cool. Did I want the double barrel? Doesn't seem like I set aside anything for it. Because I think once we have that, there's no reason to. But... I don't think we've... have we ever built a chain trap? I think it's less effective, right? It's the only difference. It's just worse. It's like the thing you know, but worse. But I want to take some extra wood. Some extra nails. Put away the nighttime wooden nails. Nails, wood, flares, matches. Dump the extra armor here. Well, actually, and also repair this thing. Wow, that's expensive. I can see over that one. Is that why I just didn't bother? Well, I do want to do that. Pick up the fancy items. This one builds for less. Oh, I can see over both of them. No! Wait, there he goes. They're both worthless to me. I don't remember how to... what to do to get into there. I think it's the musician, and I thought we... did we help him? Maybe you have to not help him. Or maybe, I don't know. This door will not open for me, is the point. That's all I need to know. Well, yeah, looks like I don't actually have anything that I could use to block vision through any of these gaps. Except for that guy, which I definitely want to use for this gap. To keep out banshees, because that is far, far worse than any of the other things. Yeah, let's go give them some extra tatees. Come here. And now go put away my extra supplies. I think we consumed actually all 10 of the wood, didn't we? Yeah. We're not doing quite as amazingly anymore. That's okay, we're still doing well. We're still doing well. I don't really need that fund. I do need a repair fund. And is this useful for anything other than lockpicks? Should I care? So there's a number of things we can just make. Including fire. But as far as I can tell, there's no reason not to do this. Other than, like, because we have to find some place to slot it. It's the only reason. And I will keep that, actually. Because sometimes we find lockpicks, and I doubt I will need all 5 anytime soon. I wish I could get into that back door. I really do. Oh, what a wonderful difference that would make for the nighttime. Anyway, I don't know what to do for here. I'm going to burn a little bit of time, though, in the morning. Oh, I forgot to get this. Not that I think I actually needed it. I'm going to burn a tiny bit of time exploring, I think, this old shed in that ruin. Because I remember there being some special item. Oh, that's unexpected. Happy day. A corpse in my path. Things you say. Things from Darkwood. Just Darkwood things. Wait. I see it. Is that a trap? It looks like a trap. Can I get the trap? No. Alright, well, I'm gonna give up on that before it eats more time than I need. Okay, I'm just gonna keep heading south. Maybe a little bit. It looks like it's just south. Oh man, we're totally winded. Made the mistake of wanting to be an athlete or something. Yeah, bug farm with a thing that we've already opened. Not that it matters, any of those matter to us anymore. Molotov would probably go a long way there, wouldn't it? And here we are. Yes. 10 banshees. Yeah, this was certainly. Stop doing things. Oh yeah. I actually don't remember this at all, so I'm kind of terrified right now. Hey buddy! Did we do this? Just did banshee, so we did something. These are not worthless items. You can at least sell that to the 3 for good amounts of rep. But I totally skipped on that. I think that one's just for trading, isn't it? Embryo. Flares. Oh, what? What even is here? Just a bad edge. Okay. Flare wire. Could sell that probably for more than it's worth. Is there a wood chipper? There's a wood chipper. I haven't used it since I've come back, have I? Matches are kind of worthless to me right now. I never use the 50 that I have, so I'm not gonna really dwell on that one. there anything else in here that might be useful? Was there a banshee involved? I don't even remember what happened here. I need to try to find it, I guess. I have one of these, right? Are there two wardrobes here? Wait, I'm confused. Search. Whatever. Some rotten mushrooms. I don't know that they don't age, actually, but they seem to age less quickly. Yeah, that's the things like you've committed. Okay, then. Oh, this poor soul. Don't worry, we will save you all, maybe. I have no idea. I have no idea what I'm doing inside. It's not even actually remotely helpful to any of you. Okay. Now there is Old Shed. Because if I could find some pliers and do that last upgrade and get the shotgun, then we're kind of done, I think. Like, I feel prepared for whatever may appear. Yes, this looks like this one has something under it. But I've already looked at it, so it's worthless. This seems like what I had in mind. I remember there being just a dark thing. What am I going under? Oh no, this is just... This is just this. Like their brother, right? Effective child abuse that's going on. It's a little altar thing, I think. It's not Old Shed then. So what? Was I thinking of just that ruin? Man, I don't know. We've already wasted the morning. We have just enough time to... This particular axe, I am definitely feeling just fine. Just short little jogs. About half usage seems to be about a good trade-off. I get about as much running as I then. So yeah. There we go. I think that's even actually the right hole. Look at those water effects. Beautiful. I don't think I've ever actually paid attention to enough to see that animation before. I don't like this. Gear. Yep. Just probably connected to the other one. And I kind of want that stock. Flares. Everything else, I mean, I guess I already have one. They're kind of interchangeable, but it is worth a lot. Probably worth more than the embryo. And I think three will take it. So insofar as we're carrying around items for later sale. Oh, there we go. I was looking for this. Rags are useful crafting items, but what does give up in its place? What to give up in its place? Not for one rag. Like, I buy a rag off the tree for that. Fabric that I don't need. Oh, it's the doctor! Wait, I'm confused now. Was this his wife, and his wife went to fight, or was being evacuated? Because this is the other half, and that's him, of his picture. She's dead in the crane, this crash. It makes sense that it, like, he would have kept a picture of her, she would have kept a picture of him. How tragic. How tragic. Absolutely tragic. See, that's good. These guys have good sensibilities, or at least some of them. I don't know team structure for Acid Wizard. But somebody over there understood how, like, quote-unquote environmental storytelling works, right? Like, they're just little clues, and I piece them together, and they're meaningful, and they're also ambiguous. Which, I'm not much of the kind of person that thinks that, like, meaning is in ambiguity or anything like that. But there's something kind of nice about, it's not driven into your head, right? Like, maybe it is, that you have to kind of figure it out. Maybe there are other plausible alternative explanations. But that makes the most sense, I think. Alright. Somewhere there are pliers. I know it. But I know that I'm probably never going to find them. I'm going to guess that that was all that there was to that. Just sad. But we've got 4 hours. If we go down here, we're near the holes. So we might actually be able to make it in time. Even if we don't manage to explore that much. What is this thing? Just... what is that? I can't even tell what it is. It's just weird gobbledygook thing. I don't think I've ever just ran up this side of the map before. That's the thick woods that I don't want to go into. I don't remember that being a thing. Cool. Ooh, what's this? I feel like I've been here before. This is like a farm tractor that's been taken over by the woods. Something creaking. No. Oh no. Yeah, this is the lake. Cool. looks kind of morbid. Bunch of rotten mushrooms. Okay. Wow, that was fast. I've done in a very long time against these things. I hate fighting them. I hate them. I'm guessing this is that little dot. Yep. And I've been here, and it looks like there is not really much of anything to write home about. Oh, I think... Oh, didn't I explore this, like, pretty recently? And I already forgot about it? I don't know. I don't really need weapon parts anymore per se. There's nothing that I need anymore. Oh yeah, this was the thing that I broke it open with the physics puzzle thing. That was pretty cool actually. Now that I think about it. Now that I remember it. This rock I'm pretty sure I'd moved. I don't like the sounds of that. Okay, good. Good, good, good. This is the holes thing. And now there's all this unexplored space over here that we would do well to tread carefully in. They're not getting along, are they? No! Go fight then. Go away. Step on the mushrooms. Do something useful. Fine, we'll do this. Okay. Good. Good job. Are you happy now? Now you're all dead. Could have avoided this. Could have chased after the stupid things. No. Decided that the best idea. What? Ah. Ah. Is this a ritual thing? Looks like it's a ritual thing. Nope. Okay, well, I don't have anything that I really want to risk my life over. Leave me alone. Hundreds of dead insects are scattered around the body. Dead man's face along his nose. Yeah, like some kind of weird ritual, like the weird ritualistic stuff that's going on. Oh, it's another one. And insects are involved, because of course they are. They're involved in everything evil. Because they are evil. Okay. Oh, that's... Again? Rain? Oh god. I hate that. That sound means that there is one of the grabby things nearby. I do not like the grabby. Okay, fine. You know... Suit yourself. Things are too damn dangerous for your own good. The map has been super helpful in this instance, because I was not entirely sure where I was. Yeah, let's heal. It's fine. What could go wrong? Everything is dandy. See, it's all fine. All fine. I only have stuff to either sell or put away. Do I have any extra? I do have extra, actually. I have one thing I must do before we start the generator. I should have grabbed the stock, right? Yes! Cool. I now might actually be able to use the rifle for something. Jesus, super dumb. Let's see what else. What do I have? How do I want to divvy this up? Sounds different when it's wet. That's cool. It's nice attention to detail there. I want to make one of these and add it to the stash of things. Actually, I want to make another one, which I can't do because I don't have enough. Okay, well then you get to be in the stash. Congratulations, you are now officially in the stash. I'm going to take my construction equipment, flares, and this thing. I'm going to put away all the things that definitely need to be put away. Nope. Yep. Yep. Stays somewhere over here. That's for sale. That's for sale. Let's try this now. Understand how this worked. I get to stay invisible until I move. And then I am no longer invisible. Thank you. that's kind of neat. Was crawling. Okay. I should not let them hit me so lightly because I use this up precious light armor. Quote unquote light armor. Gifts. Oh wait, this actually just has all of the value, as does the flashlight? I know, they always tell me half of what it costs them. Ooh. That wasn't really worth it, was it? Because I don't really need that stuff. But I do need the wood! And the nails, because why not? Now, I guess. I'll go and destroy it all up and see what's left. Right. So we'll have, I guess, this. Which one of these? Just this one. So we'll go with this, and this, and there's one more thing that went in there. Flares. The flares go. No, those are flares. Ten wood. Yes. Right. Okay. What'll go in here instead? Knife. Knife that is sitting somewhere random. I think these two, yeah. I don't think where these get located matters in any particular way. But I do have enough to make an extra bear trap that I will immediately consume. Oh, I thought something had gotten through there. Well, never mind. Then I actually have a bear trap to spare. Turn light armor. This is just my emergency weapon, in case I can't make it. Antidote and bread. Extra health items that I wanna toss in there. Not really. What did we get I feel like we got rid of something up here. Oh well. Carry around this one now. I'm just gonna walk with that. Put the knife away. I never used the knife. And yeah, this is gonna go away at some point, but whatever. Everything perishes, right? That's the whole point. I don't think I have anything else that I need to do, aside from at some point actually using my giant stable of weapons. So what's left to... I guess we could explore more here. I think Wolf is just down here. But, okay. Well, I guess that gives us trajectory for the next few days. I definitely think this is... There's too many things telling me to go to the radio tower. But I'm pretty sure this is endgame of some kind, or close to it. So I will avoid that, because I guess we have the radios lying around. And then we have the radio tower, so I guess whatever's coming through them must be coming from here, so... But we should explore more of this to get a better idea of what's what. I wonder what's going on with Wolf's, though, since we officially murdered him, so... It's like a... It might just be empty, but maybe there's something interesting there. I don't know. Alright, well, I'll wrap it up here for today. As always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you next time.